Welcome to Polymer Update TV's news for Tuesday, August 13. In Asia, demand continued to remain weak amid a supply overhang with buyers making need-based purchases. Meanwhile, global macroeconomic challenges continued to weigh on market sentiments. In Europe, the European PS market is currently experiencing a summer seasonal lull. Restocking activity is likely to pick up slightly towards the end of August. In United States, demand continues to remain weak in the region. Thank you for watching.